Kenneth Neave brings out the 1914 Sunbeam for race 7, a 5-lap handicap. Last minute check for Clutton's Bugatti. Off the line on handicap, with 5 laps ahead to sort out the order. Old Paddock Bend, and the sort out begins. Clutton found his way to the front in his Bugatti to win from Smith in the Fraser Nash. Race 8 saw Bell in the Alvis carving out a new line at Old Paddock Bend. He's determined to get in the picture.